हेलो एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी टेक एंड डिस्कस अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर ऑफ योर सिलेबस. नाउ इन टुडेज क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू टेक एंड डिस्कस सम अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर ऑफ योर सिलेबस विच इज ट्राइंगल. एंड इन दैट क्लास वी टेक एंड सॉल्व सम इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस ऑफ योर सिलेबस बेस्ड ऑन कंग्रुएंसी ऑफ ट्राइंगल्स, which is one of the most important topic for you and your upcoming examination. So let's see a very important questions related to that topic. And your question is if the altitude from if the altitude from one vertex of a triangle bisects the opposite side, then the triangle is isosceles. Okay, this is a very important question. This is the very important question of your syllabus. Look here, if the altitude from one vertex of a triangle bisects the opposite side, then prove that triangle is isosceles. This is a very important question of your syllabus. Now let's see its solution. First of all, dear friends, we write as given. What is given? Look, first of all, the altitude from one vertex of a triangle bisects the opposite side. Okay, first of all, we draw a triangle ABC. Given a triangle ABC in which we draw AL is the altitude. Suppose that we draw AL is the perpendicular from A to the base BC. And look here. If this bisects the base BC, look, to given a triangle ABC in which AL is the altitude which bisects the base BC, that is BL is equal to CL. BL is equal to CL. Okay, this is the given in our question. Now we write to prove we have to show that the triangle is isosceles. You know that in isosceles triangle two of its sides are equal to each other, two sides are equal to each other. So if we prove that if the given triangle is isosceles, it means that we have to show that AB is equal to AC. To prove AB is equal to AC. Okay, now we have to do some construction, if any. So no any construction, so we directly write, yeah, you write in this way construction. In construction you can write AL is perpendicular to base BC. AN is perpendicular to base BC. Okay. Now we write proof. Look. Here this is given. This is 90 and this is common. So side. This is side. Okay. Now look. Now in triangle, look dear students. In triangles ABL and triangle ACL. Look, we have BL is equal to CL. This is given in our question. Okay, dear students. According to question, the altitude which you draw from the pole, the vertex A to the base BC is bisects the base, means BL is equal to CL. So that is BL is equal to CL. That is given in our question. BL is equal to CL. That is given in our question. And angle. This is the altitude. So it is perpendicular to angle ALB. Is same as angle ALC. This is each equal to 90. This is AL is common
in both the triangles.
This is AL is equal to AL. This is your common side.
Thus, by which congruence criteria, dear students? Let's see.
We have triangle ABL is congruence to triangle ACL. So in this way,
dear friend, by the help of SAS congruence criteria, which we prove that we have to show that the triangle ABL is congruence to triangle ACL.
Thus by CPC mean corresponding part of congruent triangle must be equal to each other when two triangles are similar to congruence to each other. So here by CPC, that is AB is equal to AC. Corresponding parts are equal. That is AB is equal to AC. Hence, in that triangle, two sides are equal. So hence,
the triangle is isosceles.
Hence,
true. Okay, dear students. So, in this way, dear friend, you can solve and prove
each and
every questions of your NCERT exercise based on these topics. Now, dear friend, we take and discuss some other important question of your NCERT exercise. Let's see. Now, a very important questions which we take now. In if a triangle ABC,
if a triangle ABC,
if a triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle, ABC
is an isosceles triangle
with AB is equal to AC,
with
AB is equal to AC,
prove that the
perpendiculars from the vertices B and C
prove that the vertices B and C
to their opposite sides
to their
opposite sides
are equal. Now let's see its option. Dear friend, this is one of the most important question of your syllabus. Look,
so here if a triangle ABC is an isosceles with AB is equal to AC. So first of all, we draw a triangle, isosceles triangle ABC. Look,
suppose that this is a triangle. This is A, B and C.
And this is an isosceles triangle. So look.
So here, first of all, we write given triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle in which AB is equal to AC. In which side AB is equal to side
AC. This is given. So first of all, we write given. Now,
according to question, prove that the perpendicular from the vertices B and C to their opposite side. Suppose from B we draw perpendicular AF and from C we draw another perpendicular CM.
Okay, this is the perpendicular drawn from the opposite vertex to their drawn from the vertex B and C to their opposite side. These are the vertices, so that is 90 degree. Okay,
now to prove, we have to show that. What, dear friends? Look,
prove that the perpendicular drawn from the vertices B and C to their opposite sides are equal. So we have to show that key what?
BL is equal to CM. To prove BL is equal to CM.
Okay, we have to show that the perpendicular from the vertices B and C to their opposite sides are equal.
It means that we have to show that BL is equal to that is CM.
Okay, now so let's see its proof. So what I do for that, dear friends? Now we take triangle. Look, which triangle we take, dear friends? In which we have both the triangle, so we take that and that triangle. Means, dear friend, we take triangle BCM.
Now, in triangle BCM and triangle CB. Look, we take triangle BCM and BCL. BCL. Okay, and triangle BCL. Look, BCL. We get. Look, dear students. Dear student, if we choose triangle BCM and BCL, then what I get? Look, dear students, here angle B is equal to angle C, because of you know that the AC, since we took here, dear students, the that angle. Angle B is equal to angle C, because of the angle opposite to equal sides are also equal. So if we take triangle BCM, okay, and BCL, then look, we get angle B is equal to angle C, because of since AB is equal to AC, that is angle B is equal to angle C. According to theorem P, the angle opposite to equal sides are also equal. The angles opposite to equal sides are equal. To according to that concept, okay, different. According to that concept, the angle B is same as angle C. Okay. Now, dear students, so in this way, now angle, look, CMB, angle CMB same as angle BLC. Angle CMB is same as angle BLC. Okay, angle BLC, because of this is the perpendicular drawn, na? So that is the each equal to 90. So here we like it. Each equal to 90. Now look, and so that angle, and BC is equal to BC. The base BC, we take, because of we take angle BCM and BCM and BCL, na? So now BC is equal to BC. This is common. That is BC is equal to BC. This is common sides in both the triangles. Now look, by which criteria? So by AAS. Thus, by AAS, congruence rule, by AAS congruence rule, by AAS congruence rule, triangle BCM okay B so triangle, dear friends, which triangle? Look, BCM, okay, is equal to now triangle BCM is congruence to triangle what? CMB. तो बाई सी बी सी टी, दस बाई सी बी सी टी बार बी एल इक्वल टू सी एम, बी एल इक्वल टू सी एम। CBL तो BCM और CBL भी टेक, ठीक है। तो नाउ दैट इज BM इज इक्वल टू CBL, CM इज इक्वल टू BL, तो हेंस प्रूव। तो इन दिस वे डियर फ्रेंड यू कैन सॉल्व दैट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन। दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन ऑफ योर सिलेबस। सो प्लीज प्लीज डियर फ्रेंड्स डू मोर एंड मोर प्रैक्टिसेस ऑफ दैट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस एंड आफ्टर दैट you can solve each and every questions of your NCERT exercise based on this topic. Now we take up any important theorem related to that chapter.
Look, if two angles of a triangle are equal,
means we have to show that if two angles of a triangle are equal, then sides opposite to them, then prove that sides opposite to them are also equal.
So this is the very easy questions. Okay, so
look, first in that type of question, so first of all we draw ABC be a triangle, and let us take in given, we take, let's say directly solution, we solve that this is a triangle and we draw the bisector of angle A, which bisector of angle A, and we meet BC at point D,
and two triangle are equal,
two angles of a triangle. So in given we can write what, given in triangle ABC we take an angle B is equal to angle C, that is equal to that, okay. And to prove, what I prove, we have to set that the side, the if two angles are equal, then of the prove that the side opposite to them, means we have to show that AB is equal to AC, AB is equal to A, and we have to do some construction for that question. What I construct, we draw the bisector of angle A, okay, that is angle BAD is equal to angle CAD. Now let's see its proof. This is very easy proof. So look, there so that is equal to that, okay, and that angle is equal to that angle. So angle angle side, so this is equal to this, this is equal to this, and AD is common. So this one by angle angle side, look na, angle B is equal to angle C, angle BAD is equal to angle CAD, and AD is equal to AD, that is common. Then by AAS common criterion, triangle
what,
ABD is congruent to triangle ACD. So by CBCT, AB is equal to AC, AB is equal to AC. In this way we can say that the side opposite to equal angle are also equal,
the side opposite to equal angle are also equal. This is one of the most important questions, dear students, of your syllabus. So please please dear students, do more and more practices of that type of questions. After that, you can solve each and every question of your NCERT exercise. Now, dear students, in next class, we take and solve some other important questions of your syllabus based on triangles and convex triangles. Okay.